tight wide for Martin Scott. Lovely back heel. Deacon Glass is there for Cove Rangers. Still Glass up against Carson. Sends the ball in towards Park. And it's Mitchell Megginson who pounces on the loose ball. And Cove Rangers, either side of the interval, find themselves with a 2-1 advantage.